Hello everyone, good morning. It's another beautiful morning in Toronto today. I have an early start today. It is 5:50 a.m. and I have to reach work early. So it has been like 8 hours since I left for work. I'm done with work now and I'm frustrated with this weather. I'm walking down the road and 1 minute it's raining and the other minute it's sunshine right now. Stupid weather, get together Canada. Also, I'm on my school patio kind of thingy and it's amazing right now. Like when it's done raining, it's amazing outside right now. I am going to watch a movie now called Sachin, A Billion Dreams. Just waiting for my streetcar here. And it should be here now. It says it's due. Like that's my streetcar. Right there.
2,000 years later.
How was the movie, guys?
Awesome! Sachin!
No, it was a solid 8 on 10, 9 on 10.
Yeah, 10 on 10.
For sure. Look at this girl. Look at this girl.
And what did you
see? This is where we are going to have dinner today. Thank you. Ooh, look who's here. Order situation going on. Important discussion between Pepsi and Coke. What's the verdict? Same hai Pepsi or Cola?
Yes, I think Pepsi.
Thumbs up alag hai.
No, I think Pepsi and Coke products are almost same.
I'm gonna have veggie burger.
Do you want me to punch your food in first or do you want me to wait?
Yes, we are done with the dinner. Thank you, Moxies. It's been real. Hello, hello everyone. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing fine because I am not. I am running late as usual. Taking my snack on the go. Late for college. Somehow I'm always late for college. I don't really understand what's going on. There's a bright sunshine here and it's raining. Stupid weather. It is such a beautiful day outside. And I'm gonna spend the rest of my day working inside, doing my homework and stuff. Yeah. So I am back home now and Friday is the only day of the week when I don't have any work. So I try to cram up all my homework, my schoolwork, my day-to-day housework, laundry and everything in one day and try to finish it off so I have like my whole week to myself and I'm good for the whole week. So yeah, that's the plan for the day. Minor change to a plan. It was so nice outside, so beautiful. I wanted to soak the sun in. That I decided to go outside and do some outdoor errands instead of staying inside the house. Totally worth it. Ooh, nice car. I am here to collect my membership card for the gym. Let's see if it has arrived or no. I am here to collect my car. I look like a goon. Looks like that guy is having a lot of fun. Back home now. Gotta finish the work that was left. Hello everyone, it is Thursday morning and I am ready to go to school and then work. It is going to be a jam-packed day today. So I couldn't enter the metro station and I realized my metro pass is not valid now because today is June 1, which means it's a new month and this pass is no longer valid. So I have to go all the way around to the other end of the metro stop to get a new pass. The metro pass mission was a huge success. Got my new one. June 2017.
Effects of marijuana, medical marijuana. Yeah,
okay. Positive effects.
And the negative effects.
Yeah. Cool. Oh, you know what I heard? There's hopes to introduce it to the canine community.
Yeah.
Because you know why dogs panic. Right?
Oh yeah.
Go through
I'm a lot older than you.
Guys, right here. Thank you. We are back at the Impact Kitchen getting breakfast as usual.
As usual.
Looks like we really like Impact Kitchen.
Good.
So school is over. I'm gonna chill here in the lounge for a while and then go to work. 6.5 hours later. I am off work now. It is 9:30 p.m. right now. Thursdays and Fridays are usually a stretch, but today's work day was an 80% success.
Yeah. Yo, DJ Khaled. Happy birthday, man.
Thanks. I just call me DJ Khaled. All bloggers must die.
So I'm done working for the day today. It is like 9:15 p.m. It's so bright outside. Looks like summer is here. Look at how bright it is outside. We are at Cineplex right now, trying to watch Wonder Woman, but no success. No success so far. Everything is booked. Looks like we have success in getting the movies. So everyone's going to the movies now. And look at this guy, Mandar. Is your mobile
no,
thing working?
Still not working.
That's why you use, you know what, Apple Pay, iPhone.
Oh, but guess what? He's a Samsung buddy.
Yeah, but
he's Samsung.
Shame Samsung.
It's very shame Samsung.
Shame Samsung. Let's go play some games.
IQ $100.
Look at this guy. How old are you? Hey, how was the movie?
It was bullshit.
It was great. Movie was great. What do you think? How was the movie?
Awesome. Excellent.
It was a good movie. A good 9 on 10.
Oh my God.
What's going on?
It's for black cats.
Yeah. Near the body black.
Whoa. These guys really know how to design washrooms.